you're an editor for the Spotlight team.
I prefer to think of myself as a player coach, but yes.
Are you familiar with Spotlight?
No, not particularly.
Well, we are a four-person investigative team.